Okay, so for the chest, the back, and also the shoulder straps here, we're going to be using the smoke gray to accent some of the areas. We've already painted it with the white Krylon Fusion, so I'm just basically going to be lightly misting it to add a little bit of the shadow effect. And underneath the ab area there. And on the sides of the straps and in between the straps. Again, just lightly misting it here. And into the back area. And down the sides here as well. A little bit of the bottom. And in the corners there. Then along the armpit opening. Add a little bit of the gray there as well. And towards the bottom just a little bit. And around the neck ring, side. There we go. Okay, so what we've done is we've painted the gray into the lower recessed areas. I've let that dry. I'm going to be using a medium or even a fine grit sanding sponge, depending on your preference. And basically, we're going to be sanding over the high spots so that the gray is left in the recessed areas. Sort of like that. And I'll be going around the entire area. Leaving the gray where I want it, as well as like on the shoulder straps, going over the tops of the shoulder straps so that the gray is left down in the grooves. So I'm going to do that and show you what it looks like at the end. Okay, so in sanding the inner box area here, using the corner of the sanding sponge going kind of in circles is going to help eliminate the scratch in any particular certain direction. So you don't want it looking like you've just sanded it with the sponge. You want to try to have a nice smooth transition of the gray and the white, so that'll help soften it up a little bit. Okay, so I finished sanding the gray on the chest assembly and the straps and the back. I'm just leaving a little bit of a circle to help show the detail, a little bit around the edging of the box frame, and a little bit into the armpit areas and along the bottom of the chest and in the center groove. And along the neck ring, and that's what it looks like right now. All right, so we're gonna be adding some of the almond to the chest piece also. We're gonna do it to pretty much all the parts, and what we're doing is just adding a dust effect to it. So from a far distance, just let the mist kind of hit it. Kind of tones down the white a little bit. You'll be going over all the parts with the sanding sponge just to kill the appearance that it's coming out of a spray can, but just wanna tone down the white a little bit. Don't make it so stark, so I want to give that dust look to it. So that's it.